This is Jeff Kern of the D-Zone here with Cam Mace, Detroit Catholic Central. Guard just finished a regional championship win here at Lake Orion versus Clarkston. A little drive for you guys, but you guys didn't come out slow or anything. You know, what was the intensity like for you guys today?
Our game plan was really just to come out with intensity. Just bring it to them, you know, don't let up. If we let up, I mean, we slack, get behind it. So our game plan was just to get out quick at the start of game.
You seen the, you know, have a lot of key baskets off, kind of picking your spot. You know, what were you seeing that was opening up for you on the lanes and stuff?
I mean, everybody on the team told me, even I believe in myself, that nobody on the court could guard me. So like, it was just getting around the person that was guarding me, and then finding an open spot, getting the easy buckets.
What's it mean for you guys getting advancing to the quarterfinals?
It means a lot, because it wasn't a lot of believers early on, and throughout the season we proved them wrong. So like it means a lot.
And what do you guys got to get better on before that game?
Not letting go of the gas pedal. I mean, just keep pushing.
Yeah, Mace, thank you.
Thank you.